What? iPhone 12 Pro? No, don't have money for that, so we won't be testing on it as well.